have some sort of romantic reunion with him. How quickly the selfish bitch forgets. You promise to do what I want if I saved Ethan and your brothers.
But...
yes, are you in or out, Teresa? Will you do what it takes to save their lives?
Yes.
All right, then. You must tell Ethan that you are truly finished with him, and that you are never going to be with him under any given circumstances. If there is one, he can't help you now.
Of course I'll do it.
And be a loyal and loving wife to your husband, Jared.
Yes.
Good. Oh, and one more thing.
What else could you possibly want from me?
You must have Jared's baby.
No part of the mansion I'm in anymore. It's Teresa's voice. She's gotta be with that freak.
You want me to have Jared's baby? Why?
What's the difference? Why? It's what I want you to do. But if I must spell it out for you, it's the surest way to bind you closer to your husband. So far, that ring on your finger hasn't done the job.
But a baby.
Let me put it to you this way. If you don't get pregnant by Jared lickety-split, I'll see to it that your brother Miguel rots in jail until he gets moldy. And I'll make sure that Luis's death sentence will be carried out.